We want to get this very good experience. This experience doesn't show up very often. It is very rare for us to, or for any other team, to play with the champion of Europe. And we are very happy about this. Actually, it's a pity because for the players, for the fans, it's good to have this opportunity to play against one of the best players in the world. But of course, Portuguese people must be happy because he's not playing with the national team, because he's playing to the final of Champions League, and this is very good advertising and it's very good for Portuguese football. We know Fernando Santos from Greece. We are great fans of him. We respect him a lot, and we are very, very happy because he succeeded also to win the championship.